we are going to discuss about the one of the star about Aslesha. It's above the 27 stars, is one of them. Actually, it's like, you know, this commanding by the Sarpa, snake god. It has mixing with the six stars, and it's called a Samashti Rupam, Swarupam. And it's, you know, it's gained gun, Rakshas gun, and this one is the, you know, the cat is the symbol of Aslesha Nakshatra. The persons who are born Aslesha look like very handsome, very beautiful, but actually they just like, you know, thin and tall. They have the bright eyes and long eyes also. And but looking outside is very calm going, but inside very angry persons. And everywhere you can find out the Aslesha Nakshatra born people. Every time, actually, you know, they talk too much and they want to try to show their brilliance in front of all of them. And without knowing you, he do the mistakes. And this is, and they want to try to, you know, if you do the mistake, but he want to try to cover it. If you are in see the stem of the head, and you can see there's some moles and some like a Rekha Chihna is also in there. Their eyes show look like very, you know, sharp look, and they have the, you know, strictly thoughts also. And you know, sometimes they have the, you know, willpower like that. You don't want to listen from you, and just like the mental system sometimes is going to be different. So you know what, sometimes they have the like selfishness, then trying to forget whatever do did help to them sometimes. And compared to all kindness from compared to all the nakshatras, these are little kindness also. And compared physically, they look like very calm going, but inside internally they are very fast, and they follow you, they try to imitate you like that. If you have the brilliance, they try to catch you, and they try to imitate you also. And they have the capability, like they mingle with all the people, try to do, and they have the capability like try to solve and move with the society. And whatever, if you are, if the Aslesha born people actually are going to meet you, they try to, you know, convince you, and say at the same time they convince to other person. They maybe, if you don't know, they will try to you know, say wrong about you also. They have the capability, they keep a lot of hidden secrets inside their brain also. Bali, from the childhood onwards, their condition, you know, their you know, education also just, you know, not like that so much, but it's going good. But compared to the astrology, you know, about their horoscopes comes to mingle with that one. Actually, you know, they might be, it's grown up, sometimes they go get the good education also. And you know, everything they have the thought about, they feel like they know everything. They, you know, their thoughts is, yeah, I know everything, who can from the listen to you, they're thinking. But you know, if they have the, some knowledge, I'm the person who have the big knowledge. Those person who ask such a question actually mingle with me, and they complete the every work very brilliantly. Sometimes they get the selfishness, they going to jealous on you if you have the development. If they going to have the Raja Yoga and their horoscope, they do good jobs also. But in, if I come to, you know, outside, inside also, they have the lot of enemies is there. Compared to the family, they, you know, some, you know, like they have the ship on the, you know, stone, on the sea, how this moon like that, family life is also like that. And this gives a lot of blood pressure, BP, high tensions also there. But actually all of this one, the family troubles gives them, you know, their family life is getting, family life gives a lot of troubles like that. Whatever they're going to get the life achievements is getting down sometimes. And coming to mainly 30 years to 45, between that time, 30 to 45, between that time, they have facing a lot of problems, you know, lot of challenges also. Internally, they feel very bad themselves, but compared to money and other things also, easily they're going to get. But sometimes they face the financial problems also. Sometimes their thoughts is give them the fast things, and fast doing things gives me a lot of troubles to them. Sometimes our health is not so good. They have to face the problems, kidney stones problem, and breathing problem. They have the internal problems. They're going to face it. But at 60 years after the crossing the 60 years, they get happy life, like peace and happy in their life. This is the plus point to them also. But actually, coming to other people, if they are going to, they want to take any revenge on other people without knowing them, they take the revenge on them also. This is the main in the Ashlesha Nakshatra. You have to be careful if you have the Ashlesha Nakshatra persons.